out there, waiting for us to make the first move.
Yeah, I know I would be.
I should have told Amelia.
Told her what?
That I'm a stupid man. Hey, what if I told you I couldn't protect you?
I'd say you're right.
We just go to Amsterdam, help you get Sonia out, and you give her those flowers in person.
No fucking way. I gotta help you get back that AAA shit I fucked up. Guilt's killing me. Dukovich, that motherfucker's got to go.
Well, it's not gonna happen once we get there. Shit, I bet on them.
Only I would, too. I got a hot tip. There's a couple of ringers in the game. We got our choice of wheels.
That's a good-looking Jag.
Yeah, I guarantee you, if that smells like ass, it's supermodel ass. Really?
Oh, yeah. She blends right in.
Jesus. No, I have a penknife. It's just that the gear shifts on the right-hand side here, and I'm not used to that. I mean, it's practically impossible.
Get out of the fucking car.
A three-day adjustment period to figure this out.
Motherfucker, I will bust a cap in your ass if you don't give up that wheel.
Have you ever said please or...
Please, motherfucker!
Why are we always yelling?
Get out,
fucker!
Time's just about up.
No sign. They vanished in Amsterdam.
Dukovich is free.
Michael would never let that happen.
It appears you're wrong about your Michael Bryce.
Hello.
Hey.
Michael, where are you?
We're a couple minutes out. I want to tell you that I'm sorry. I want to say that I'm sorry for everything, for Kurosawa, us. It's all my fault. You know, I act like a fucking child around you.
I can't admit that it's my fault, and I project that onto you, and, you know, that's not fair. That's...
You deserve better than that.
Why are you telling me this now?
Well, under the circumstances, it seemed like a good time.
We got company.
Huh?
Нашли синий Форд Макс на пути 44.
Едем.
Say that,